welcome back. So anyways, I'm gonna share something else. You wanna see these cool things? I think I have actually 4. I'll show you. Okay, I'll go get that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! Okay, hi guys, I'm back. So, anyway, I have the golden Hatchimal. That's hard. Oh, it's pretty hard. I see something in there. I guess it's a gold one. Yeah, a golden hamster. I'm not sure what the animal is. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it broke. Oh my goodness, did you see that? Broke, and look what it has. Oh my goodness, oh my gosh, look at it. It has a golden heart ring. I should put it on my finger. Oh, wrong one. Wow, look at it, look at it, look at it. Wow, our ring looks perfect on me. What else do we have here? Oh, I have a little haircut for my hair. This looks perfect. I don't really know how to put some haircuts on me, but look, it's perfect. And, oh, let's see what the creature we actually got. It's the unicorn one. Aw, it's so cute. Not just that, it has some accessories for it. You need to put it on. Now, first, I want to put the wings because I wish to fly. So, oh, let's put it on here. Gotta put that on. So, get this little one. This is a hair clip. I have a hair clip and it has a hair clip too. Now, let's put it on it. There's a little hole right here. See the little holes right here? And then that's where we put our bowl. We clip it in. There we go. We did it. Oh, look at it. It's so cute now. Look at its wings. It can fly now. Aw. I like it when it's holding that little heart. Now, let's put it back in its surprise egg. And we can play with it tomorrow. And have you know, I have school and I'm at school now. I'm at kindergarten, but from the corona, I just stay home and do online class. But I hope you guys be safe because the virus is a strong one. Now, let's put it in. Now we're done with this egg. Now, which egg should I pick? I'll close my eyes. Oh, I got a pink one. So, it's pink as my lips. Now, oh, this one is already open. Ah. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, wow. I got a little koala. Did you know a koala is not really a bear? I learned that. Oh, we got a ring. But we need to add this heart on. So, I'll put on my finger first. And this is how my mom taught me. And then snap it on. Ah! Okay, I got it. Just a sec. I got jeans as much. Guys, I think. Okay, I got it on. Now, put here. Let's set up this little koala. Not a koala bear. I already told you it's not a bear. So now let's add the wings on. Pink wings. I wish I was a butterfly. Fly. I'm just being silly. Oh, it's a little hard to trick you this one. Yeah. Okay. I got dreams of my feet. I don't really know that song. But it's the My Little Pony thing. That's what it's called. But it's a different one. Yeah, I got it on finally. It's little wings. Now, is it straight? Yeah. I fly away. Oh no! It doesn't look that cute without a B. The letter B. Bow, of course. Now, let's put it on the koala. I don't know why it's called koala. Koala. I'll just search that on my tablet. It's charging. Now, look. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Wow, look at that. It has a blue horn and a blue heart. It's like, hooray, like that. And it's smiling, like that. And what else? Look at its wings. Pink, and it has a pink at the bow on the other side, and it has stripes at the front. I like it so much. So, oh, we have a one. Oh, it broke again. I'm sorry, guys, it broke again. No, I'm gonna put that on. It's up. Now, I have a little hair clip. And everyone has a hair clip. I am a hair clip girl. I'm just joking. Imagine having a hair clip on your face. That would hurt. Yeah. But anyway, let's put it back in its aisle. So let's put all of these back. This ring away. And of course, can't forget the cute little koala. Now, we already did the yellow one. New one. Oh, I got this one. Oh, look at it. Look. Oh, I don't know. It's so cute. I'm not sure what it is, though. I don't know. I don't know what it is. A little beaver? Or, I don't know. So, I'll put this bow on. Oh, same as the koala. And I'll put it on. And then, the purple wings, it matches the bow. And I got a ring that's shiny. Okay, what's... Look at this one. It has a little bow. Okay, let's put that. Now. So, here's the last one. Look at it. Oh, this one. Oh, this one's already made. You see, we don't need to make it. Anyways, and it has a little purple bow and some purple wings. And a little, instead of a bow, it has a rainbow. Aw, cute. see this one. Oh, there's a pink little ring.
Actually, I got a photocopy. I got a photocopy of it right now.
Now got hard to check there. And I hope you enjoyed this toy video. Bye-bye! Oh, bye-bye! Oh, what's the matter? I just wanted to say bye because I missed it. Oh, it's okay. We are going tomorrow in another video, right? Yeah! Bye-bye, guys!